You can never ask a child to go back or a teacher to go back in that school ever.
So that is the mayor of Uvalde, Texas, as he announced the school where the mass shooting took place last month will be demolished. The mayor made the announcement at a council meeting last night. He said he spoke with the school district superintendent about the plan. And as you'll remember, 19 children and two teachers were shot and killed there. President Biden previously expressed support for the demolition of that school. But so far, there's no timeline for the demolition had to have been announced.